Now, rather than do all the extensive measuring and possibly get it wrong, I think I'm just going to label it. Well, depends on whether that thing is level or not. I want to be close enough. Let's just lay the angle iron up in there. Get it pushed up against the sides of the container. We're not doing machine shop work here, folks. We're just rigging it. I'm just gonna lay the angle iron there, weld that corner, mark where I want it cut over there, cut that off, and just tack weld it right here on the bucket. Then I know it'll fit, providing I don't melt my bucket. You know what, I kind of like it that way better. Well, we think about it a minute, because you dang sure don't want to weld it until you're sure. Well, my friends, that ain't very square, but you know what? I believe it'll hold up a plastic bucket. Let's finish welding it right there. Thank you. Well, I just welded it right off the edge. It's okay, we can grind it off. Should have had my glasses on. Don't have any blueprints for what I'm building or measurements. It's all in my head. Rather than measure and cut and everything, I just laid three pieces up there and welded it to fit where I want it. I got to cut one more piece to go right here, and I'll have the top part of the frame done. I'll just cut off the ends right there and there with my angle grinder. It's perfect. So that makes it good enough for railroad work. Gonna call it a quits right there today, my friends. Got a little bit done today, though.